1 year ago in August, on a balmy afternoon on a beach in South Florida, Dylan and Fernanda exchanged their wedding vows and were married. The storm was brewing, the clouds were getting stronger, and Steve was giving moment-by-moment weather reports. Nevertheless, the ceremony took place. They were thrilled that the moment had arrived, and although the timing was driven by other reasons, Dylan and Fernanda regretted that they were unable to share that sacred moment with all of you. And so today, we're going to do it again with all of you. Our beginnings. Dylan, a handful of a child, has always challenged himself at a young age, not afraid to attempt and fail at anything he put his mind to. Dylan approaches and challenges things with grit and determination, fearlessness and confidence. Fernanda's beginnings were rooted in yellow, blue and green, watching Disney movies with her family, sharing special moments over homemade dinners. She was born and raised in Rio. Driven internally for the life that she wanted, she against all odds decided to leave all behind and journey to Rochester, New York. She sold her car, took out student loans, traveled to another country, and took on the challenge of another culture. January of 2009, Dylan and Fernanda made their first contact at the University of Rochester. Dylan spotted his first opportunity when Fernanda asked the group if anyone could drive her to the team event that had been scheduled a few nights earlier. At the dinner following that team event, when everybody's getting ready to leave, Dylan tossed a simple question to Fernanda. Nightcap? She said yes. Of course, she had no choice. That was a ride. But from that night and the succeeding months they spent together in Rochester, it was clear their love was something special and becoming stronger with each passing day. It hasn't been easy, but nothing of value ever is. Love has transcended distance, and in February 2022, during a sunset on Maui Beach, Dylan and Fernanda got engaged. Fernanda and Dylan, love is the force that brings us all here today. In fact, love is the force behind much of what we do every day. As you go into married life, remember the reason you get up each morning. Get ready, do your best in the world, and look forward to coming home. Remember the reason you sacrifice, the reason you give, the reason you laugh, the reason you've chosen to be a family. Fernanda, let Dylan represent love, and Dylan, let Fernanda represent love. This mutual love will stay strong as long as you both invest in it and cherish it. Love is alive, it is active, dynamic, and powerful. Fernanda and Dylan, cherish one another. Remember that you're both on the same team. Always focus on love. Love never fails. And may you find all the answers to life's challenges within the love you have forever sealed. We wish you good fortune, now and always. You can kiss the bride now. Yes, you can. Go ahead. Love me still, say you'll stay forever for me. do